Now the awards in the open division, the first male, Michael Murphy. All right, Michael.
Clap it up.
And a time of 5:06. Very impressive.
Second male, Ben Israel. First female in the open division, Anna Robel.
All right, Anna.
Clap it up. Throwback, I'm sorry.
Either way, you're still first.
Yeah. Second female, Barb Wells.
All right, Barbara.
Now in the high school division, first high school male is David
Bacon.
Bacon.
All right, David. David Bacon, first place.
David's coach is going to collect the flag, all right.
Thank you very
Second
much.
High school male is Josh Schultes.
We'll call him Josh.
We'll call
How
him
about
Josh.
That?
How about that?
Second place, is there Josh here? Maybe he could help us with your last name, Josh. No Josh?
No Josh.
Okay.
All right, we'll hold on to that award. And for the first high school female,
Janelle Collins. Yay! All right, Janelle.
Clap it up.
Good job, Janelle.
Second high school female, Jess Felice.
All right, Jess. Great job, Jess.
And now for the awards that everyone's been waiting on. The runners with the most Irish spirit go to Jeff Hall and Emily Fox.
All right, woo! All right, Emily.
Good job, guys.
And of course, Jeff.
Running in the kill Congratulations
to
all.
How'd you do in the race with that kilt there, Jeff?
There was an awful lot of wind resistance.
There was. All right, thank you to all the runners.
Congratulations to the winners.
Now we're getting to the heart of the parade, and we wanted to go ahead and introduce ourselves. I'm Blake Smith from WBNG-TV. The weekend meteorologist, and who you have?
And I'm Brian Pestiglione, the morning anchor and reporter for WBNG-TV. We want to welcome you guys to the St. Patrick's Day Parade, 40 Shades of Green. And we have our first Binghamton police vehicle leading the parade here right now. Of course, we all love the Binghamton police protecting and serving Binghamton.
Let's give the officer a round of applause. Come on. Looks like he's taking a few people back to the station in the back of his car there. But next up, we have the Grand Marshal for 2005. It's Mike McKilligan and his guests. Let's give it up for Mike. All right, Mike. Thank you guys. Hello, ladies.
Hello, ladies. We have the AOH Division I, the Broome County Ancient Order of Hibernians. The ladies. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Broome County Board is headed by President Ellen Coyne.
See you guys, thank you. Next we have the Harpersville High School Marching Band. Let's give them a listen.
Let's show Harpersville Central School some love.
Good job, you guys. I don't think I've seen you dancing at all. That's why. Will perform after the parade. Admission is $3 per adult, and children 12 and under are admitted without charge. What a great deal. Parking is available at Recreation Park with a shuttle bus service to the front door of Season. Thanks for showing up, St. Patrick. And now making their way through, we have the 4th Degree Color Corps of the Knights of Columbus. They're adorned in their full dress uniform with color chapeau, tuxedo cap, white gloves, and swords. This organization was formed in Connecticut in 1882 and has grown from a small fraternal society who assisted widows and orphans to become the largest Catholic family fraternal organization in the world with over 1.5 million members. Wow.
The Knights of Columbus are responsible for the words "Under God" appearing in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States. The Knights of Columbus has participated in every St. Patrick's Day parade we've had in Binghamton, and their sense of pride in Catholicism is an inspiration to us all.
All right, coming down the road right now, we have a piece of the Big Apple for Binghamton, the New York City Police Department Emerald Society Pipe Band. And as you'll notice, they have the American flag, the Irish flag, and the only green and white striped American flag.
Let's give them a round of applause, everyone. Friends from New York City one last time, guys. Clap them up. Program and New York City Police Emerald Society wish everyone a safe and happy St. Patrick's Day.
And of course, Mayor Bucci was with them as well. And we have a few more police cars coming by. Wave to them. Next up is the Broome County Government Security Vehicle.
We also have various governmental elected officials from New York, Broome County, local city, and town government.
We've got Maurice Henschy, Donald Lombardo, Joe Sanfilippo, Andrea Starzak, thank you very much. Scott Gallagher, of course, right there.
Hi, folks.
How are you, sir?
Hi, folks. Hi.
We've got some city councilmen.
Joe and Hickey Pulse.
Ed Collins.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. How are you?
Andrea Starzak, good to see you.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. Good to see you.
Festival, everyone.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Andrea.
Hey, guys.
Now we have the Westchester County Firefighters Pipe. Actually, we have the state police first.
I changed it up a little bit here. We're figuring it out.
Ready, front!
Let's give the state police a round of applause.
Hey! We're all happy to see that car in the parade and not chasing us down the interstate, right?
We wanted to interview the maid of Erin for 2005, Katie Guyton, if we could, real quick. Katie. Can we interview you real quick? So how did you get this on? What does it mean to you?
It means a lot. My
Congratulations to you.
Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, the quiet guys with big impact. Since 1987, Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has served the plumbing, heating, and air conditioning needs of homeowners throughout the Southern Tier. But that's not all. Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has been involved in the construction, installation, maintenance, and repair work, at many area retail, commercial, and industrial sites. For guaranteed work on your plumbing, heating, and air conditioning systems, call Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, 754-8146. The Quiet Guys with Big Impact.
Hey, honey, what you doing?
Phone company asked if I have questions about our charges. I do. Like, why charge extra for long distance? The lines are just sitting there. FCC line charge, what is that? 10 cents a minute for calling across town?
Cut your phone bill down to size with digital phone service from Time Warner Cable. Then call all you want for one low monthly price.
Now that's a phone bill.
What's all that?
That's phone bull.
Switch to digital phone service from Time Warner Cable.
Vestal, Abilene.
Got some officers from Owego going down the road. Let's give them a round of applause. Beautiful Tioga County. Next up is the Westchester County Firefighters Pipes and Drums. They regularly march in the New York City St. Patrick's Day Parade in addition to parades in Westchester, Putnam, Orange counties, as well as parades on Long Island, New Jersey, and Connecticut. They enjoy a long-standing friendship with their brother firefighters in Binghamton. The members of the Westchester County Firefighters Emerald Society, along with the members of the International Association of Firefighters Local 729 of Binghamton, wish all of you a happy St. Patrick's Day. Let's give them a big round of applause. Side of the road and salute Westchester brothers as they pass by. Let's give them a great big round of applause. A little louder, he says. Fire department coming down the way now. All right. All the way down to Binghamton. Thank you very much for coming, you guys. Fire truck making its way down. Let's hope we never have to see one of these at any of our houses, homes, apartments. We can prep you guys, got this.
Can't you see him? Ask him to move.
Next up is the Broom Day Services. Broom Day Services is located on Binghamton's west side in the Chester B. Lord School. It's comprised of day habilitation and day treatment programs for developmentally disabled adults who live in Broome County. Participants come to CB Lord daily and receive a variety of services including psychology, nursing, physical, occupational, and speech therapy, recreation, and habilitation. Our folks enjoy participating in many different community programs and activities on a routine basis. The Binghamton St. Patrick's Day Parade is by far our favorite annual event.
All right, give them a big round of applause, everyone.
Hey! Hey!
kids are having a great time out there.
Absolutely.
Hi. Somebody brought their bear along too. And they got their truck all decked out here, their bus. Happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone. And I guess the kids did that truck. That's pretty impressive. And making their way down the road right now, we have the Maine Fire Department Honor Guard. Let's give them a round of applause. The Maine Fire Color Guard coming by. Great job, you guys. All right, next up we have the Poor Boys Living History Guild Civil War Group and the Colonel David Ireland Camp 137 of the Sons of the Civil, or the Union Veterans of the Civil War. The Poor Boys are the local division of the Living History Guild to participate in battle reenactments, parades, memorial services, living histories, and charity events. They have taken part in living history encampments in such honorary places as the Gettysburg National Battlefield in Pennsylvania, the Antietam National Battlefield in Maryland, the Cedar Creek National Battlefield in Virginia, as well as the National Civil War Museum in Harrisburg. Give it up for them. And right behind him, we have St. Mary's Assumption Parish. There you go. We didn't forget about you guys.
St. Mary's Parish.
All right, and coming through right now, we have the Albany Police Pipes and Drums, kind of from my hometown, Blake. They were formed in the city of Albany, New York in 1985 by a cadre of police officers who decided to turn their love of the Celtic culture and music into a tangible reality. The Albany Police Pipes and Drums made a first match in the St. Patrick's Day Parade in Albany in March of 1986 with a peasant Scotch Finn.
Next up, we have the Harper's Ferry Volunteer Ambulance Service. Give them a round of applause. It's all about the volunteers.
Couldn't do it without them.
While we have a moment here, we'd like to talk to the Grand Marshal. Kind of putting him on the spot here. Mike McKilligan, good to see you.
Hi. Pleasure to be here, and I appreciate everybody that came out to see the parade today. We prayed for a good day, and I think we've got it.
Thanks, Mike. All right, guys, get your jigging, Irish jigging shoes on. Right now, we have the American Civic Association flow coming down. Its major areas of focus are immigration services, refugee resettlement, and cultural and ethnic preservation and education. They assist the various areas, nationality, and ethnic groups that they may become better acquainted with one another, to encourage such groups to maintain their traditions and heritage, and to present their cultural offerings to all of the community and thereby enhance a fuller integration of each and every group in the community as a whole.
Come on, let's dance!
They develop an appreciation of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of the American citizenship and to uphold and defend the Constitution of the United States of America and the rights and liberties which they guarantee to all. They foster and perpetuate American ideals and promote tolerance and understanding. They provide assistance and immigration matters and assist, advise, and encourage all persons who are eligible for citizenship.
Binghamton. It looks like we have our friends from Cool 100.
All right.
And Bill Flynn, the polka king. All right, Bill. Making their way through right now, we have the Blue Ridge High School Marching Band. First time ever in the St. Patrick's Day Parade in Binghamton. A big welcome to you guys from Pennsylvania. Aren't you guys the ones that always have the snow days? Next up is Fox 40 WIC. Wow, our friends over there. Of course, Mick Dwyer, everybody knows Mick, right? All right, Mick.
A big hello to our friends at Fox 40.
Mick Dwyer.
Now, Mick, is that car as old as you, or?
Right behind our friends at Fox 40, we have the Hillcrest Fire Department.
Very loud Hillcrest Fire Department.
Oh, sorry. Did I get in your way? Did I get in your way?
Next up is the FMK Karate Group, led by the owner and instructor, Frank Kushner.
All right, let's see some moves, guys.
Incidentally enough, Brian Pastiglione is a black belt, I hear.
I am not a black belt, but thanks, Blake, good try.
He can still break those boards, I bet.
Wow. Not like that, but very good job.
Don't want to mess with her.
All right. Yeah, let's stay out of their way.
All right. Behind them is the Good Shepherd Fairview Home Band. The Good Shepherd Fairview Homes carrying some of Binghamton's finest citizens. The home has provided housing and healthcare services since 1870. The home offers apartments for independent living and adult care residents for independent living with supportive services and nursing home for residential health care.
Senator Tom Libous walking around handing out some candy. How are
you? Libous?
Hey everybody, happy St. Patrick's Day to
look here. St. Anthony's Learning Center Pro coming through right now. How are you guys doing today? You having fun?
Yeah. And the cast of The Wizard of Oz, of course.
We have the Emerald City back there on that.
Hello.
Hey, nice seeing you guys.
good time on the Emerald City float back there? Yeah?
That's an incredible float you guys have.
Let's give him another round of applause, everyone.
Next up is the St. Anthony's Learning Center float.
Catholic schools of Boone County, we ride. St. Thomas Aquinas is coming through right now.
Hey, we're on TV again.
Next up is Wolf Tones.
Our friends over at PJ O'Hare's, this is their flow coming through. Say a big hello to them.
And apparently we're lucky, according to the front of the band.
West Corners Girl Scouts, let's give them a round of applause.
Great job, ladies.
In the ideal senior living center.
All right. The loudest group so far.
The ideal senior living center is a multi-level long-term and home health care facility in Endicott, New York. Ideal has been recognized by state and national organizations for its quality care and practices. Today, residents and staff of Ideal are joined by Brownie Troop 88. This group of young ladies meet at Ideal twice a month, as well as participating in a group activity with the residents each month. We invite you to visit us at Ideal, where we roll out the red carpet for you.
And now, the Brothers 2 restaurant in Endwell, a shameless plug for them.
Love the Brothers 2. Ham and cabbage down at Brothers 2.
We have Polish, Russians, and Armenians representing the Italians and the Irish fridge.
Give them a round of applause.
All you can eat St. Patrick's Day dinner buffet for $10.95, right? All right.
All right, and right behind them, we have the Montrose High School Marching Band from PA. Let's give them a big round of applause.
All right, Montrose. First time here.
Start breaking it down, Billy. Everyone. Heather Hedges, Steve Craig, they're all walking through right now.
And of course, John behind the wheel there.
John, what's up? Let's give him a big round of applause, everyone.
Hey!
Eric Hayden behind the camera there.
Eric Hayden.
How you doing?
Mike, how you doing?
Good.
I'm good.
They're in the back of the car.
Oh, okay. Good, how are you?
Steve, Craig, that's a good idea.
I know, right? WTOP, that's where it all started.
Are you going to that conference?
Are you going to
that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Huh?
We should go.
Ready?
I think we are.
Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, we'll come
to base. Next up, the West Colesville Fire Department. Let's give them a round of applause. They even have their Dalmatian on board. What's his name?
Dante's Inferno, all right.
Good name. Perfect. Following them up is the Sanitaria Springs Fire Company.
Big round of applause for them. I believe this is our friends at MacArthur Elementary. Yes? No?
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 Both are construction.
All right. All right. All right.
Make some noise!
And of course, behind them, we have our favorite news team, WBNG-TV.
All right.
James Status, our 11 p.m. anchor. James is a Pisces, and he likes walking down the parade. Clay! He is one of our photographers at WBNG-TV. Let's give him a big round of applause, everyone.
Your news leader. I hear that James likes long walks along the beach as well, correct?
Yes, okay.
And we have an Endicott police vehicle coming its way through right now.
Always see you guys along Main Street. Only going 30.
Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, the quiet guys with big impact. Since 1987, Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has served the plumbing, heating, and air conditioning needs of homeowners throughout the Southern Tier. But that's not all. Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has been involved in the construction, installation, maintenance, and repair work at many area retail, commercial, and industrial sites. For guaranteed work on your plumbing, heating, and air conditioning systems, call Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, 754-8146. The quiet guys with big impact.
Hello, I'm Bob Warner. Over 4,000 families in the Binghamton area depend on Warner's gas service every year, and I'm proud to say we know most of them personally. As a family-owned business, we live here, raise our children here, and support the community and its economy. When you call on the phone or come into our store, a member of the Warner family is always here to help your family. We are committed to keeping you warm in the winter and making your summers more fun. But above all, at Warner's Gas Service, we take great pride in being your friend and neighbor.
Lauchs & Krauts Associates in Endicott has been providing accounting and tax service for 50 years, specializing in serving small business and individuals. Lauchs & Krauts Associates provides your business with quality bookkeeping and payroll service at very reasonable rates, and Lauchs & Krauts can assist you in preparing your income tax. So, for year-round bookkeeping, payroll service, and income tax preparation, call Lauchs & Krauts Associates, 785-5831.
Coming up next is the Philadelphia Firefighters Pipes and Drums. The Firefighters and Police Pipes and Drums was formed in late 1996. The band's tartan is called National Millennium, and they have the distinct honor of being the first to wear these colors. They're honored to be leading their brother firefighters from Endicott in this parade. Let's take a listen to them as they come along. Everyone. The band's emblem actually bears the Gaelic motto "Fall Rollo," which translates to clear the way. So let's clear the way and enjoy the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia Fire and Police Pipes and Drums.
led by Steve Andrews. Fire.
Yay! Park!
Next, we have the Rotary International Youth Exchange Program from Endwell. Let's give them a round of applause. We've got exchange students from all. Where are you guys from? You want to tell us real quick?
France.
Poland.
Japan.
Finland. Welcome. All right. You guys enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Good. Wow. All right, looks like we got our friends from Citadel Communications, WAAL, WHWK, WYOS, WNBF, and WKOP making their way right now. A little messy here.
Yeah, if you see a bunch of kids with silly string cans, could you get them for me?
Clear the way. Say hello to our friends at 99.1 The Whale. And then Wild 104, the Southern Tears hit music station. There you go. Sprucing up your driving to work a little
Absolutely.
Bit. Listen to Wild 104. Behind them, we have WNBF News Radio 1290. And of course, you can hear your storm tracker weather forecast on Wild 104. That machine was put for action news. Next up is the Marine Corps Lee Color Guard. Let's give them a round of applause, everyone. Got their bus all decked out, red, white, and blue.
Hey, honey, what you doing?
Phone company asked if I have questions about our charges. I do. Like, why charge extra for long distance? The lines are just sitting there. FCC line charge, what is that? 10 cents a minute for calling across town?
Cut your phone bill down to size with digital phone service from Time Warner Cable. Then call all you want for one low monthly price.
Now that's a phone bill.
What's all that?
That's phone bull.
Switch to digital phone service from Time Warner Cable.
Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, the quiet guys with big impact. Since 1987, Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has served the plumbing, heating, and air conditioning needs of homeowners throughout the Southern Tier. But that's not all. Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has been involved in the construction, installation, maintenance, and repair work at many area retail, commercial, and industrial sites. For guaranteed work on your plumbing, heating, and air conditioning systems, call Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, 754-8146. The quiet guys with big impact.
Since 1883, Coleman and Daniels, Endicott, Vestal, Apalachin.
All right, making their way down the parade route right now, we have the Carl School of Irish Dancing. Are you guys cold?
Yeah, a little
they're
bit.
They're dancing, they're keeping busy. Let's give them a round of applause, everyone. And apparently they rent to the Irish. Are we gonna get a little performance? All right. She's dancing. She's on. Zach, you're not crack one, we'll be all set here. Take your time, Zach.
Tell me, Ma, when I go home, the boys won't say the girls are home. The fool I get is all my home. That's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is ready, she is well, the fellow's ready. She is passing on to
Behind them, we have the beautiful women of the Red Hat Society, Conklin Rose Petals. Looking colorful as usual. We have the Syracuse Scottish pipes and drums. Let's give them a round of applause. We have the Press and Sun Bulletin. All right. I'm sure we all got our copy this morning. If not, they're tossing some out right now. With meteorologist Liz Smith's forecast. Here we go. Of course, you can find our storm tracker weather forecast on page 2 every day. Nonprofit voting organization devoted to safe voting through education.
Sheriff Harder. Good to see you, sir. Sheriff, if you toss us some candy, we might give you some more exposure. Or if you can take that one incident off my record, maybe.
Yeah. Add it to it.
SWAT units coming up. Make some noise for the SWAT unit. An elite group of the sheriff's department. Right behind them, we have the Broome County Sheriff Explorers walking through. They are the future. Good to see you guys. Next up is the Birthright of Binghamton Float. Birthright's focus on the distressed mother and her baby. Their function is help her not feel pressure into an abortion, and to provide whatever particular help she needs to bring her baby to birth. Birthright helps the mother bring her baby to birth and put her life back together again. Birthright offers a gentle, loving alternative to abortion. Give them a round of applause, everyone.
Yeah. right, and behind Birthright, slowly making their way through, we have St. Catherine's Knights of Columbus and their vehicle. And on Saturday, March 12th at 7 o'clock, you can hear music by old friends. Tickets are $10 in advance and $12 at the door, and they include some light food and beverages. County Arc is up next. Good to see you guys. Great looking float. How long did that take you? Days and days, I'm sure. Wow. All right, behind that, it looks like we have Miss Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Jigging their way down the street, it looks like. We're dopey. All right, coming through behind them, we have the American Red Cross. Let's give them a big round of applause. They do so much work for us here in Broome County and all over. And March is Red Cross Month, so make sure we all work together. If we do so, we can all save a life. They could always use their donations as well. Next up is the Penn York Highlanders Pipe Band from the Sayre area. The Ladies from Hell Pipe Band derived its name from the fact that its members are drawn from both sides of the Pennsylvania-New York border and is headquartered in Hill Country, reminiscent of the Scottish Highlands. Let's take a listen. Coming up behind them, we have the Vesco Police Honor Guard. Along with the Vesco Police Department, followed by the Vesco Fire Department. Let's give them a big round of applause for all their help. How about some horns from the Vesco fire truck? Make some noise. There we go. Looks like they have a Dalmatian on their truck as well.
As well, yeah, it looks like.
What's his name? Sparky. Hey, Sparky. Of course, our friends at the Johnson City Police Department follow them up, doing great work, keeping Johnson City safe. And coming up behind them, we have the Civil War Reenactment Group of the Southerns here. looking very nice.
Great to see you, ladies. And gentlemen.
Taking us back inside a bit.
Next up, we have the Clear Channel radio station, 107.5 The Bear.
And check out this classic rock. Stretch Hummer limo coming up from Superior Limousine. Clear Channel doesn't mess around, it looks like, huh?
I know.
107.5 The Bear, check it out. Pure classic rock.
But they rock, apparently.
92.5 KGB, Binghamton's only real rock station, right up behind them.
Oh, there he is, Louis G from Star 105.7.
Give it up for Louis G.
And Lori's in the car too,
Lori's
right?
There too.
All right, Lori.
Coming up behind them, we have our folks from Mix 103.3, the soft rock, less talk station. How you guys doing? Good.
Having a good time?
Yeah.
All right. And next is Free Read. You can reach them at 724-1179.
Coming up next, we have the Drumcliff Irish Dancers. It was established 14 years ago by artistic director Edward J. Murphy Jr. It encompasses all ages and levels of dance, always striving for excellence. In that pursuit, Drumcliff has produced several world champions and award-winning team choreographies. Former Drumcliff students can also be seen performing with Riverdance. There are currently three branches of the school located in Rochester, Syracuse, and Binghamton. And the Binghamton branch fields approximately 60 students who perform 25 to 30 shows per year in addition to classes and competitions. Looks like you're having fun out there. Good job, ladies. Let's all clap them along, come on. Beautiful, colorful uniforms as well. We're dancing in.
I'd
say so. Look who it is. Our friends over at Manly's Mighty Mart. And their float, their St. Patrick's Day float.
One on every block.
Manly's all your gas needs, convenience store needs. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Always helps to have an extra shirt laying around.
It does, absolutely.
How you guys doing? Having fun?
Ironically enough, there's a Manly's Mighty Mart right across the street from us, so if you want some fresh coffee.
Coming up behind them, we have the Valley Clear Irish Dancers out of Binghamton. They're a group of adult women under the direction of Susan Connors. The group performs at Irish festivals and nursing homes in the area, and recently performed at Boscaw's Irish Days for St. Anthony's Dinner Dance. They are proud of their Irish heritage and wish everyone a happy St. Patrick's Day. River dance.
That's very good. Hey, honey, what you doing?
Phone company asked the 5 questions about our charges. I do. Like, why charge extra for long distance? The lines are just sitting there. FCC line charge. What is that? 10 cents a minute for calling across town?
Cut your phone bill down to size with digital phone service from Time Warner Cable. Then call all you want for one low monthly price.
Now that's a phone bill.
What's all that?
That's phone bull.
Switch to digital phone service from Time Warner Cable.
Since 1883, Coleman and Daniels, Endicott, Vestal, Apalachin.
Lauchs and Crowns Associates in Endicott has been providing accounting and tax service for 50 years, specializing in serving small business and individuals. Lauchs and Crowns Associates provides your business with quality bookkeeping and payroll service at very reasonable rates, and Lauchs and Crowns can assist you in preparing your income tax. So, for year-round bookkeeping, payroll service, and income tax preparation, call Lauchs and Crowns Associates, 785-5831.
And coming up behind them, we have the Endwell Fire Department. Give them a big round of applause. How about some horn from that fire truck? Maybe a little bit? Let's hear something.
There we go. All
right. A little noise from the Jeep Cherokee, maybe?
Or not?
American Legion Post 1645, Cover Guard making their way through right now. On the east side of Binghamton. Next up is the Syracuse City Highland Pipes and Drums. Focused on the Scottish traditions of bagpipe music, the City of Syracuse Highland Pipe Band is a family-oriented organization that performs to audiences a Highland game, parade, corporate function, and concert. Coming through right now. DFW. From Johnson City. Veterans of Foreign Wars, post 2332.
the ladies' auxiliary is following them up. Great to see you, ladies. You staying warm in there?
Following them, we have the men's auxiliary and the dads of Foreign Service Veterans, post 87.
Next up is the Clatter Ring Dancers.
The Clatter Ring Irish Dancers are from Chenango County, based in Norwich, New York, under the direction of Christine Carey. The group has been performing for over 12 years and are proud to have been the opening act for concerts in Norwich by the Cherish the Ladies and the Three Irish Tenors. The group's greatest enjoyment comes when performing at any number of local area senior living centers, nursing homes, at church dinners throughout the year. The audience would love to see this dance group arrive because they are guaranteed an afternoon or evening of dancing, singing, and storytelling. 2005 performances are dedicated to Mavis Flint of the Clatter Ring Dancers, who lost her battle with cancer in January. The dancers will never forget Mavis and have a brand new dance, The Reel of Life, commemorating her spirit and love of life and Irish dancing.
Wow.
Good for them.
Incredible what they can do. It looks like they're tangled up, but they're really not.
I think they know what they're doing, Brian.
I think they do.
Like, if you or I were out there, we'd be all over the place.
We really would be tangled up, I think.
I think so. Favorite bands that everyone's been waiting for, the BC Celtic Kazoos. It's the band's 13th year marching. Most of the 170 members are local residents.
Choir Kazoos. Make some noise. Our grand marshal's up here making some noise. He is with this kazoo.
Yeah!
All right, enough singing from us. Next up is the Broome Tioga Federation of Labor, the AFL-CIO. Oh, and they're tossing candy. That has to be the best part. We need more candy. Oh, they're out of candy.
They're out of it. We'll take smiles. Smiles are good.
Yep. Yeah.
New York State laborers up behind them, local number 7 out of Binghamton. Local people building local projects.
They are. And they have approximately 16,500 union members, yeah, and they're represented in more than 50 affiliate unions. Membership includes public and private sectors, construction trades, scientists, attorneys, and food and beverage industry.
Local 1111 behind them. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Absolutely. Here we go, the Broome Tioga Boosters Teachers Association.
All right, we love our teachers.
We do.
Big round of applause. Local Union 83, IBEW out of Binghamton. Let's give them a round of applause.
And next is the Sheet Metal Workers, Local 112, serving the community for over 100 years.
All right.
Now, what's this you have behind you? What is that?
A lantern?
An oversized lantern. Oh, Sheet Metal Workers built that.
All right. International Union of Operating Engineers right behind them at Albany. Welcome to you.
And the Local 200 United. Stronger together.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you, honey.
SUNY people.
Right behind them, we have the New York State Public Employees Federation, AFL-CIO. Welcome to you guys. Got a couple of four-legged friends walking too. Look at them.
Staying warm with the socks on. And of course, we couldn't do it without the plumbers and pipe fitters. Here we have the local Union 112, plumbers and pipe fitters, representing Binghamton. They've had a commitment to excellence since 1893.
All right.
All right.
Binghamton's oldest institution.
You guys are still committed, right?
Yes, we are.
Up next, IBEW Local 325, electricians out of Binghamton. Union proud, union quality.
All right, electricians.
Electrician, check your shorts.
Do you have some candy in those buckets there?
All right, man.
The kids beat me up.
That's what you get for being at the end of the parade.
I thought you were supposed to impress the judges here.
Oh, I did.
How you doing? All right.
Teamsters, Local 693, coming up right now with a Pleasant Hill wagon and horses. Let's give them a big round of applause. This group represents Pleasant Hill Stable in Fort Crane. They offer trail rides, sleigh rides, wagon and hay rides, wedding and prom carriage, ponies for birthdays or parties. Also, lessons are available to children's summer camp, boarding, indoor and outdoor riding arenas, and a fully stocked store. The store carries clothing, boots, hats, Western and English show and pleasure tack boots and more. Open all year round. Look in the yellow pages under stables. Former workers of Oswald. There you go.
Next, we have the West Endicott Fire Department. Can you make some noise for us?
Let's hear the horn. That's what gets Blake excited hearing that.
Yep.
All right, Girl Scout Troop 579 coming through. We love our Girl Scout cookies, Blake, don't we?
Some Dosey Does and Samoas.
There you go. Thin Mints, frozen Thin Mints, pop those in the freezer.
I'm more of a Samoa guy.
All right. I like them all. Hand me any kind of Girl Scout.
They're all pretty good.
I'll drown them.
Good to see you, ladies. You having fun? We have some more troops coming up right now. Troop 287 coming up. Let's give them a big round of applause. And some future troop members on the float as well.
Yeah, look at that. I'm feeling kind of hungry though. There's no Girl Scout cookies up there.
Do you have any Samoas on board?
I know, we should have had some.
Hello, I'm Bob Warner. Over 4,000 families in the Binghamton area depend on Warner's Gas Service every year, and I'm proud to say we know most of them personally. As a family-owned business, we live here, raise our children here, and support the community and its economy. When you call on the phone or come into our store, a member of the Warner family is always here to help your family. We are committed to keeping you warm in the winter and making your summers more fun. But above all, at Warner's Gas Service, we take great pride in being your friend and neighbor.
Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, the quiet guys with big impact. Since 1987, Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has served the plumbing, heating, and air conditioning needs of homeowners throughout the Southern Tier. But that's not all. Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating has been involved in the construction, installation, maintenance, and repair work at many area retail, commercial, and industrial sites. For guaranteed work on your plumbing, heating, and air conditioning systems, call Fitzgerald Plumbing and Heating, 754-8146. The quiet guys with big impact.
Hey, honey, what you doing?
Phone company asked if I have questions about our charges. I do. Like, why charge extra for long distance? The lines are just sitting there. FCC line charge. What is that? 10 cents a minute for calling across town?
Cut your phone bill down to size with digital phone service from Time Warner Cable. Then call all you want for one low monthly price.
Now that's a phone bill.
What's all that?
That's phone bull.
Switch to digital phone service from Time Warner Cable.
All right, first time in Binghamton, we want to welcome our friends from the Boston Fire Brigade, Pipes and Drums. Let's give them a big round of applause. Sounding great as usual.
All right. Emergency squad follows them, doing great work as usual. And following them is our Binghamton University, State University Police Department, police vehicle coming through. And Magic 1017.
Woohoo! All right.
WLBC or LTV.
LTV.
I was thinking VLT for a second.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah, and then we have the Civil Air Patrol making their way through.
Right.
Looking good.
And now is your Southern Tier Green Machine.
All right, Blake, don't quit your day job.
I won't.
Around the football, looking good out there. Green Machine.
Green Machine.
You got it. You didn't hear Blake's announcement? You can cast them this summer, of course.
Paul Griffey in the truck there.
What's up, Paul? Yeah. All right, making their way down the road right now. We want to welcome our friends out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Avalon String Band. Their shiny uniforms reflecting in the sun. Guys. Very nice there, Blake, huh? I think you're good at one of those. Great, isn't she?
Looks like Katie has been practicing those moves for a while. Making their way down right now, we have the Green Fire Department and Women's Auxiliary. Yellow fire truck. Can you give us a little honk? All right. And next we have. Good. They just wanted to show off their Mustang, I guess. Right behind them, we have the Maine Community Band. It was formed in 1861 and is celebrating their 144th anniversary. Let's give them a round of applause. One of the most active bands in the Southern Tier with over 30 performances in each of the past few years. Performances do include many concerts, parades, nursing homes, senior center, church and socials, and community functions in Broome, Tioga, and Chenango County. And they're throwing out candy. And they're throwing out candy. Next is Crowley Food. We love our Crowley Food. Especially their low-fat raspberry yogurt.
All right.
On the side of the road.
Oh, good.
Our friends over at the Conklin Fire Department coming through right now. How about some horns? Next up is the American Legion 1194, representing the Hillcrest American Legion Post 1194. It's their color guard, and they would like to introduce the first mounted honor guard in Broome County to represent a Legion Post.
All right, good for them. And right behind them, we have the CSEA Local 002 Flow coming through. Let's give them a big round of applause.
The New York State DOT, of course, with their snow plows keeping us safe on the roads. They've been doing a great job all winter long. And they have candy.
Like some kind of sugar high today. That's how you want this at the Kirkwood Fire Department. Check out that old-fashioned fire truck coming up right there. Very nice.
Beautiful. buses from New Jersey. Whether they're a part of the parade or not, we want to give them a big welcome. Nice buses. Reclining seats with a movie on board.
Well, Blake, I think that brings us to the end of the St. Patrick's Day Parade.
I think it does. It was a great time. We hope you guys had a great time as well.
Of course.
And we'd like to invite you back next year. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
I do.